out with my hot potatoes.
How is everyone doing? I finally completed my seasonal closet purge, and so a lot of stuff is in boxes to be donated. I am back with my huge fall winter try on with a mix of a little bit of warm weather clothing. Make sure to check out both parts of this video. I've linked everything below. Let's go. So first off, I will be showing you everything that I got from Naked or NAKD. This is honestly one of my favorite places to shop from. And yeah, I'm just gonna jump right into it. I got some more bomber jackets because they are such good quality and you really can't just have one, can you, Lily? No, you've got issues. It has the lacing from one sleeve to the other. It is very, very nicely made. I cannot speak enough about the quality of all these pieces. Next are the sweaters and crew neck stuff. This is a sweater that I've already worn the crap out of. I got this in a size small, and yeah, it's huge, by the way. Just letting y'all know, it's very oversized. Next are two super relaxed blazers. They are blazers that you can wear out. They're not pajamas, but they totally are like fancy pajamas, which I will also wear as pajamas. I'm just saying. They're very high quality, super heavy fabrics. I got both in a size 34. Really digging it. I didn't get the pants that came with these. I'm just gonna wear some shorts with them. And you can wear this out and about if you wear it with some tailored pants and some heels. Next is this high neck crew shirt, and it says New York. And this girl's finally going to New York next year for Shantae's bachelorette party, and I'm so excited. You can wear this with some high-waisted black skinny jeans and some ankle boots, and it would look really cute. And next is this lace-up high neck sweatshirt. It is actually very dressy. I love the lace-up shoulders, and it has a zipper in the back. It's very, very thick. Hella dust. Next, I have an oversized cardigan, and this is very thickly knitted, super chill vibes just coming from it. I could wear this just about anywhere. I also wanted to show you this chiffon trench coat. It is definitely not a coat because, as you can see here, very thin. And this is perfect if you love fall wear and you live somewhere warm. There's also a sash for you to cinch your waist. Next, I have the dressier pieces such as the rompers and dresses. I wore this in my Get Ready With Me wedding guest video. I got in a size small and I totally should have gotten like an extra small, even an extra extra small, because there is a lot of room to give. This definitely shows a little bit more cleavage than I would like, so I kind of felt like I had to like pull it back in the back so it would pull it upwards so it wouldn't show as much cleavage. This is the other dress that I was planning to wear to the wedding, but I ended up wearing the burgundy one instead. It is a navy high neckline flowy kind of accordion dress, crisscross back, double strapped, and just super flowy and fun. This jumpsuit is everything. I absolutely love it. And wear it with some skinny black heels. And this fabric is really thick, so you don't need to wear a bra, since it can be pretty complicated to wear a bra with this unless you wear a gel adhesive bra. Next, I also wanted to show you this stuff that's in the sleepwear section, and it is something that I actually wore to the Maroon 5 concert, and it is this top underneath and some knee-high socks, some booties, and a cardigan over it, and it looks really concert ready. Very, very pretty. I got it in this kind of rust burgundy. They're very, very dainty and perfect for sleepwear and also concerts if you pair it up with the right things. The other rompers that I got are the same in different colors. This is a dusty pink one, and I got it in white before, but it was a size medium. It was really, really big, and the extra small fits perfectly. I love the sleeves. I cannot say enough about this romper. And something that I'll only be wearing to bed is this set. And it is this satin shirt. There's a lace detailing on the side. I also wanted to show you a lace-up crop top that I got. It has adjustable straps. The straps, even though they're adjustable, they're gonna cause you some problems if you don't wash it too often because it will stretch as you wear it. I also got some really cute accessories, starting out with this purse that I have been constantly wearing. There's also a ton of space in it. And the shoulder straps are also adjustable. This is going to be familiar because I got these in nude the last time I hauled from here. And yeah, of course I had to go back and get the black because the nudes are amazing. I also got these comfy slip-ons, and they are in nude. I didn't realize that they would be this pointy, like little pointy-toed shoes, just letting y'all know that they are quite pointy. I also got a few jewelry pieces from Naked, and this is the first one that I wanted to show you. It is a moon choker that just matches everything. This isn't from Naked, but I'll tell you where it's from in a bit here. Next, I wanted to show you everything that I got from Lulu's, starting with these super cute ankle booties that are perfect for the fall and winter time, and they're also super comfortable. I would suggest going a half size up from your usual size just because of the narrow toes. Next, I have the most amazing, beautiful rose gold heels, and I love how simple they are. I've been looking for these type of rose gold heels forever. I can imagine these can be pretty uncomfortable after a few hours, especially around the pinky toe. These next pair of heels are so freaking adorable. They are these gray cage design, and I absolutely love it. It's so comfortable. You could size up half a size for some added comfort. There's a cute lacing in the back that you can tie in a really cute bow. Next up are these knee-high lace-up booties. They come in a lot of different colors. They're also super comfy because of the thick heel. Next up, I got this long midi elastic black dress and a low dipped back. It's a thick cotton fabric and it's very, very comfortable. This is probably going to be my favorite dress from Lulu's. So whimsical and beautiful. It's very lightweight, but it is layered, so I do feel very secure. I also got this classic black and white scarf from Lulu's. I've been looking for a scarf like this for so long, and I'm just glad I finally found one. So this is the only little black dress that I got from Lulu's. I got it in a size extra small, and it is very stretchy. So I am obsessed with this color. I got a size extra small just according to the measurements. Although it fits, it's very, very tight. It's still comfortable, it just, I don't really like wearing dresses this tight. There's a hidden zipper in the back, and the straps are not adjustable. Next are these high-waisted, stretchy black jeggings, and they are so freaking beautiful. It's a stretchy fabric, so there's definitely room to give. So next up, I wanted to show you all of the comfy things that I got at NY City Clothing. And I'm going to go ahead and start with the hats first, just because I am obsessed with hats, because you already saw it in white, and I had to get it in black, because I have problems. I also got one that says Feelings, Internet Princess, and Babe. And while we are at it, I have this cute alien one that's not from NY, it's actually just from Tilly's. I'll show you what I wore on my birthday weekend, and it is this lace-up black dress. It is so cute. I added a plaid shirt with it around the waist, and it was the perfect look, so comfy. And it comes in another color too. The other loose fitting dress that I got is this black one, and it is just a simple shift dress in the front, and then you could add a plaid shirt with it and it would also look very cute. I also got two of the same bralettes. It's in black and pink, and they are just some simple super stretchy ones with awesome cage work in the back. Next is this striped spaghetti top. Then I wanted to show you this deep V-line crop top with a kind of like choker neckline. Next is kind of the same thing but in nude, and it's also sleeveless. I wanted to show you two shorts. The very first is this super soft. It feels the same as, it feels exactly like my sweater that I'm wearing now, and it's high-waisted. And the next is from PacSun, and it's lace up. Some gym shorts, and this sweater I got for like $30, and I got the shorts and this top for free. And this is a lace-up adjustable strapped crop top. And the only jacket that I got is this pale pink bomber jacket. I love this color. It is actually quite thick. This is a burgundy lace-up top that I wanted to show you. I got this in a size small. It fits perfectly. I love just how it looks on. very form-fitting. Next are some t-shirts, starting with this one that says, "Love made me do it." And this is the other tee that I got. It is in a size small, but it's a very relaxed fit. Next are the Korean brands. And the first brand is 66 Girls. Yeah, I've been wearing this everywhere. I love the simplicity of this bag, and I can just wear this year-round. There is a ton of space. I can fit like a half a bag of hot Cheetos in here and like a bunch of other snacks for the movies. I wear this all the time for like concerts because I love the tassels, and there's a ton of space inside. It comes in a lot of other colors too, but of course black matches with everything. Next is my polar bear coat, and I'm just going to show you because it's a bunch of freaking fabric. It has great structure and it's also super chic. I also got this oversized bomber jacket. As you can see, I am just digging the sky blue windbreaker kind of feel to it. It's also quite warm, and I don't know, I really have nothing else to say about this. Next up is a sweatshirt, and this again is super oversized, and I feel great wearing it because it's so comfy and it's perfect. So yeah, just a classic sweatshirt, very good quality and quite heavy. Something reminiscent of that, it's a crew neck sweatshirt, and wear this with just some shorts and some knee-high boots and just be out the door in a very casual kind of basic look. I also got two skirts, and the very first one is actually slightly loose on me, but I am totally fine with that. I got a size large. I should have just gone with like a small or medium. There's a side zipper. It's not see-through. It has a lining underneath. I said I have this in a sky blue. I am obsessed with it, so I got it in this color too. Side zipper. It's also got an elastic back, and I got this in a size medium. And I also wanted to mention this bottom necklace that I also got in 66 Girls. I've been wearing it a lot with like chokers and stuff like that, and it's super affordable. And lastly are these tennis shoes. They are true to size, so don't size up or down. I got two things from Style Nanda, and the very first is something that I'm going to be wearing pretty much 24/7 just because it's super comfy and cute. And there are these high-waisted dusty pink shorts. They are gym shorts, and there's a pocket in the back. Love the dolphin shorts. I would definitely wear it with the sweater that I'm wearing now or like other sweatshirts. And yeah. And next up is this army green jacket. Oh. It's super warm. I would pair this up with a scarf and some high-waisted jeans and some ankle boots, and it will be ready to go. There's zippers everywhere. It's actually a very well-made jacket, and I think it complements my skin tone and my hair and everything. So next, I wanted to show you what I got at Adore Me. I'm going to start off with something that I've been constantly wearing, and it is this super comfy pajama set of an oversized fit. The other sleepwear is this satin set, and it is lined with this beautiful pink lace. And the shorts are very, very cute, but they are quite cheeky, I have to say. I also got a bra and panty set, and this is super comfortable. There is a slight pad push-up to this, but again, it's so comfortable. There's underwire, but it isn't pinchy, and it fits just perfect. And this is what the other set looks like. It's so cute. The underwire is barely noticeable. I don't even notice it. It's so comfy, and I love that it is just slightly lined. Next is an unlined set. I got it in pink, and there's other colors with everything. So comfortable. I love unlined stuff, especially if I'm wearing it around the house. And finally is this super adorable set. It is entirely black lace and sexy panties. Oh, and also a garter belt if you're feeling extra. And finally, I also got some stockings, and it comes in a pack of three, and these are the nude ones. And they each come in a pack of three. This one is the thigh high kind, and then these are stockings that just go all the way up. They're like leggings. Definitely a bang for your buck because there's this pack of three for so, so cheap. So that is it for my huge fall winter try on haul. I hope y'all liked it. If you didn't, then whatever. That was me if you guys want, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.